Good evening. Claims of hotspot cheating have been met by angry denials, legal threats and calls for apologies. Allegations Test cricketers have been using silicon tape on their bats to avoid snicks showing up have upset the players and the administrators. The accusation players are tricking up bats to beat hotspot has not gone down well. It's been dismissed by the ICC, which says its official Jeff Allardyce is meeting both teams to try to best use the DRS and the technology, and that has nothing to do with the players. The Aussies are a bit nonplussed.
I don't think any of us have done anything with silicon on our bats. We know that we put fiberglass tape on the front, and that's purely for protection of the bat to try and make it last longer.
While England is working itself into a lather.
I mean, it's a huge accusation, and it's outrageous, really.
Kevin Peterson, the main target, furiously hit out on Twitter. He says to suggest he cheats by covering his bat with silicon tapes infuriates him. And he points out it would be silly to try and hide a nick, which could save him on an LBW appeal, as it did in the first innings when hotspot showed he nicked one. Steve Smith says he got nervous approaching his first test ton and has spoken to Michael Clarke about breaking through.
He says now that he doesn't even think about 100, he thinks about 150 as his 100, so 100's just a number to him.
The Aussies have named a squad of 12, which includes the third test 11, as well as Jackson Bird.